We'll begin with the first contest, scheduled for one fall.
So great to see the inside of the Phil Sheridan building in Ridgefield Park. So great to be back with you all here on our YouTube channel, folks. It is functional professional Mark Williams. We're taking a look at the Lewis superstar Sebastian Cage taking on the Brooklyn Outlaw Mike Donovan, who just started this match with a kick to the gut and a straight left to the face of Cage. And a nice clash of styles here between the brash brawling antics of Donovan and the high-flying capabilities. Nay, I'll say the high-flying abilities of Sebastian Cage. I mean, the guy is a master flyer. And as far as crowd reaction here, I can't think of a wider gulf in anything between the cheers and adoration for Cage and the outright hatred for Donovan and his cronies in Kill the Magic, who brought him to the ring, by the way. That's Steve Off and Alex Reiman, Johnny Malenga and John Tella. So the numbers game certainly well in Donovan's favor. I don't think it's going to matter much to Cage, whether it's one-on-one or 20-on-one. Sending him off the ropes, a leapfrog. Drop down. Oh, Cage tried to catch Donovan unaware with a drop down. Donovan had it scouted. Beautiful drop kick to the face. Gotta say, maybe a little surprising that Cage wasn't knocked out after that big drop kick at close range there. Nice belly to back, bringing him back to the mat. And Donovan, by the way, former Pro Wrestling Magic heavyweight champion back in 2018, before he was derailed by an injury and had to forfeit the title. And it was nice to see him get some shots at Full Impact Pro and Evolve before everything shut down. Cage, meanwhile, still our junior heavyweight champion. Quick roll-up here. One, just a one count off that roll-up. Cage so good at catching his opponents just like that. But Donovan answering with a clothesline just as quickly. Donovan certainly has the veteran advantage in this match. And he can go back to his playbook of that methodical brawling style. And he and his cronies outside giving an earful to Nick Shin on the count. Hey fans, if you haven't done so already, right after you've checked us out here, go back into our videos on YouTube and check out Smiley and MV Young in the Three Stages of Hell Mash at the hashtag Smiley and the Polyam King on Twitter. Just an insane set of matches between those two competitors. I want to give a big shout out to Grimm's Toy Show and GoPro Wrestling for helping us on that one. Big back elbow takes Cage out on the apron. And like I said, crowd certainly has no love for Donovan. Not that he cares anyway. We got plenty more matches for you on YouTube featuring guys like the Casanova Valentine and the Meadowlands Monster for the Dark Arts title. Ace Austin, Facade, JT Dunn, many more. And Donovan just taking his time here. Picks up Cage in the vertical suplex position. And it looks like maybe he's making a statement here, holding him up. Letting the blood rush to the head. Oh, and now bouncing him off the top rope. There's that delayed suplex. Well, Mike Donovan at least is impressed with himself. His buddies outside certainly are. Now Donovan returning to the submission game here. Hey, while I'm at it, throw some likes and follows on social media, folks. Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, right here on YouTube if you haven't subscribed already, of course. Crowd trying to get Cage back to his feet here. Cage is firing up. That's why he's the lit superstar. Oh, what a knee to the gut. Maybe I spoke too soon. Donovan certainly not impressed with whatever Cage calls himself. And this is Donovan setting the tone here. Doesn't want to be caught by surprise by any of Cage's offense. Quick up and over. Nice arm drag out of the corner by Cage, who's trying once again to fire up. Clothesline and a back elbow. Misses the clothesline. Slips out the back. Ducks the clothesline once again. Nice sling blade. Taking Donovan down to the mat. Cage is back up. Back up and over the top rope by Donovan. Nice kick to the head. Beautiful head scissors springing off the ropes. Sending Donovan across the ring. One. Two, no. Oh, that could have been a three count there. I think he caught Donovan by surprise, springing off the ropes there. The crowd showing their approval for Sebastian Cage. Like I said, he's still our junior heavyweight champion here in 2020. catches Donovan with a boot running into the corner. Wait a second, Donovan has him hooked. Fisherman's Buster, but he doesn't hook the pin. One, two, no. Oh, 2.5. Cage just barely kicked out there. His cage was folded up and all that body weight dropped from the back of his neck out of the Fisherman's Buster. Just like that, perhaps the momentum changes once again. Cage is trying to get up. Misses the kick. Beautiful Pele by Cage. Maybe he suckered Donovan in. They're trying for Hurricane Rana, but he ducks out. And Donovan with the kick. Off the ropes with another kick, a knee lift. Oh, and a poison Rana drops Donovan on the top of his head. One, two, and no. Boy, it's Donovan who's just barely kicking out there. But Cage looking a little disappointed here. He thought he had the win in hand. And now perhaps Cage signaling for 450. He's as comfortable as can be on the top rope, bringing Donovan into the drop zone. Wait a second. This kill the magic. Reiman eats a boot. Off trying the distraction on the other side of the ring. Donovan rolls out of the way. Rolls out. This is the kick. What a roll through. One, two, and three. That's it. Sebastian Cage with a roll-up victory here. Get out of there, Sebastian. Now, Kill the Magic is unglued here. They are laying into Nick Shin, saying that was a two count. Boy, I don't know about that. Beautiful flash roll up by Cage, sealing the victory here. While Kill the Magic losing to Nick Shin on the ring there on that count. I want to thank you all for joining us once again. If you liked what you saw, go on back into our YouTube archives, check out some other exciting matches. Don't forget about Smiley and the Poly King, a cinematic masterpiece. Hashtag Smiley and the Poly Am King. Don't forget our social media, Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. And you go to prowrestlingtees.com/prowrestlingmagic. Show your support with some Pro Wrestling Magic swag. Thank you all once again for tuning in. I'm the dysfunctional professional Mark Williams, and hope to talk to you real soon.